Bitterman's Deli is here to show us how to set up a fun, delicious, and easy bagel and lox bar for breakfast and brunch. Hi, Zach. Thank you
for
being here.
Thanks for having me today.
We are speaking my language. I mean, we have a bagel, we have coffee. All I need is like a New York Times right now to be set for Sunday brunch.
Absolutely. And this is super easy to do. We're going to start by making our cream cheese, also known as schmear.
Schmear.
So we have brought our cream cheese to about room temperature. You want to let it sit out a little bit.
Okay.
It will be a lot easier to incorporate your ingredients. Now you can use really whatever you want, but some traditional ingredients for veggie is we have red bell pepper.
Okay, so we're making a vegetable.
This is going to be a vegetable schmear.
Okay.
I would encourage you to put a little bit on first, and then as you want more, you can add. You can't take out of this.
Okay.
We have some celery. Shake that in there. We have some carrots, and we have some chives.
I can imagine this to be much more affordable than like buying it pre-made, right?
Because
yes. Cream cheese is not expensive, and none of these vegetables are expensive either.
No, if you're willing to do it, then it's really easy to do. You can hand mix this, which is a lot of fun. I encourage gloves. Otherwise, you can get a mixer and throw it in there and throw the ingredients in.
I can see why you said to put it at room temperature because
it is pretty rough to work with at first, and then once you get it going, it becomes a little more whipped. This is the hand whipping way of doing it. Would you like to add a few more veggies, or you think we're good here?
Of course, I am a chives girl.
Awesome.
I love some green right here. I'm going to add more celery.
Perfect.
Okay, is that enough?
That's great.
Okay.
Now for the veggie schmears, you can use all kinds of ingredients, but you can also really make any kind of schmear you want. You can play with it. You can put lox in there. You can put avocado.
Wow. Avocado, really?
Sure. We have a peanut butter Nutella schmear, which is absolutely delicious.
What kind of bagel would you put that on?
Cinnamon raisin, for sure.
Okay.
And we top it with banana, so it's delicious.
Would you toast the bagel?
I'm
a toasted bagel kind of
girl. Absolutely.
Okay.
All right, so the veggie schmear is looking pretty good.
Okay.
So what we're now going to do is make the lox platter.
Mm-hmm.
So we are going to plate. Then this is super easy. You can make this real pretty, real simply. So we're going to plate this by just folding the lox in half. And we're going to stagger the lox. And a traditional lox sandwich includes lox, tomato, onion, and caper. So we're going to put all these on here. We're just going to do a couple more here.
Are there different types of lox? I mean, I don't really know much about lox. So is it like smoked, not smoked?
It's all smoked salmon. So
okay.
It's a matter of where the salmon comes from.
All right.
Yeah. So this is what we use at the deli, and it is absolutely delicious. All right. And so we have kind of the start of a lox platter. If you're making a full one, you can put it on the entire tray. Mm-hmm. So now we're going to add our tomatoes.
So this is the traditional way to have a lox platter. You have your lox, you have slices of tomato.
Absolutely. And then we're going to add some onions.
Red onion. I love red onion. It's so sweet.
Yep, and you want to cut these pretty fresh.
Okay.
So we're going to just put a little garnish of capers.
Mm-hmm.
Capers adds a little saltiness to it. And you have the beginning of a lox platter. And then we're going to add the cream cheese that we just made. We're going to take a scooper.
This seems so easy, right? This is something people can really do
easy.
At home.
Super easy, absolutely. All right, we're going to take a big scoop of cream cheese. We're going to throw it right there.
Okay.
Do another one. And the beauty of this platter is some people don't eat lox.
Mm-hmm.
Do you eat lox, Vasavi?
No, I don't. But it's okay. I eat everything else here, so we're
absolutely.
Good to go.
But you know, if you just want cream cheese, you can put the cream cheese.
Yeah.
If you want cream cheese, tomato, onion, caper, you can do that.
Yep.
Sounds like that might be your go-to.
Yes, that is my go-to. So my go-to, actually, I'm so bougie, Zach. It is an everything bagel, toasted, scooped out, everything cream cheese, tomato, caper, and red onion.
You want to do that real quick?
We do not have time, but I promise you, I will be making myself a bagel after this. Thank you
so
much.
Thanks for having me. I appreciate it.
Thank you. Bitterman's Deli has two locations, Far West Boulevard and Brazos Street. For more information, visit them online at bittermansdeli.com or give them a call at 512-712-5100 and follow them on social media for updates at Bitterman's Deli.